On behalf of the Musical Theater Club, we would like to honor our very own Diva Boy, who is the recipient of this year's Musical Theater Talent Scholarship from the best musical theater school in the United States, Juilliard. We would like to thank you all so much for coming out to our show. And we are looking for new members as we are losing our star player. It's kind of like a summer camp thing. If you can swing it to come to that, we could possibly get you up to speed.
Hey, my singing in the shower can finally
pay. Ow. Well, can I still join?
With no experience, it's tough.
What can I do? I really think I want to be on that stage.
I don't know. Sing, act, sing, dance.
Dance?
And sing some more. Good luck.
Thanks.
What was your name again?
Donald. Donnie. Donnie. My name is Donnie.
Nice to meet you, Donnie. We'll see you in September.
I hate you.
Mom, I don't want to wear this thing, these things. I feel like such a dork.
Oh, it's necessary for your development.
Oh, yes, my development as a fine, upstanding, patriotic, healthy, normal American woman with pride and virtues and independent of male dominance?
Something like that, Deborah. George! Would you be a darling and take Clover to do his business? Oh, and then go check to see if Donald and Marie can help us with the luggage. Oh, I bet Donald has grown a foot or two. What is he, 16, 17? Oh,
he'll be 17 on December 9th, Mom.
Well, aren't you my little walking birthday calendar?
Well, I know everything about him, Mom.
Oh, yes, that's right. You got your little puppy love going. Well, don't you get your heart broken. You're only 13.
Hello, Mrs. Ogilvy. It's good to see you guys again. Hi, Deborah.
Hey, Donnie.
I'm sorry about your scoliosis thing. It's gotta be a drag.
Yeah.
Clover still smells.
Oh, let's not hurt Clover's feelings. We prefer to refer his aroma as perfume, Donald.
Clover has not lost his perfume.
He's got a condition, Donald! But we love him anyways. Why the blue face?
It's not like I don't like her summers by the sea. I don't. I mean, I do, but it's just the same thing every single year, and there was this one girl that I had wanted to get to know, and I had my opportunity, and now I missed it, and...
Oh, Donald, darling! Young love! It really is heart-wrenching. Would you be a darling and take the girls over to the pier? George and I could use some alone time, and I'm sure your mom could use the rest, too.
She's here with her new boyfriend.
Oh, well, I'm sure I'll get the whole story. Go, darling, maybe you'll meet someone at the pier. Be careful with the Chanel. Many a days I love to lie here in Lays among all the swaying palm trees. Summer days without end, it's therapeutic, so send me on a long summer trip by the sea. Ice wrapped around my finger, oh, how I'm wanting to make this my stay. So, if you should find you're in a hard state of mind, just take my advice, you'll agree. With no one to contend, it's quite amazing, so send me on a long summer trip by the sea. Oh, girls! Find you're in a hard state of mind. Just take my advice, you'll agree. With no one to contend, it's quite amazing, so send me on a long summer trip by the sea. Oh, the breezes and the trees is the most wonderful thing, and this paradise in heaven is just making me sing. I may be a bit obsessive, but I'm not in a thing. If I'm really crazy,
camper of a decade of summers past. Not the Donald I know. You seem to be blue.
Father Murphy, I am so alone here. Everybody here on the beach is coupled up. My mom's got her new boyfriend. My sister has her friend. She's just a kid. I know I shouldn't be complaining. I've got everything anyone could ever hope for. It's just that I want somebody to love.
Well, Donald, you're never alone with God on your side.
Father Murphy, I have prayed so hard for this one girl, and I had my opportunity, and I missed it.
Well, Donald, when the Lord shuts one door, he opens another.
Yes, Father, thank you for the pep talk.
Just keep an eye on those girls, Donald, and God will show you the way.
I'm just a lonely boy, lonely and blue. I'm all alone with nothing to do. I've got everything you could think of, but all I want somebody to love. Someone, oh, someone to love. Someone to kiss. Someone to hold at a moment like this. I'd like to hear somebody say, I'll give you my love each night and each day. Boy, lonely and blue. I'm all alone with nothing to do. I've got everything you can.
Marie. Your arrival fills us with glee.
Is that you, Deborah? My little chicken of the sea. I didn't recognize you in your new getup. You look like you could be fed up.
Where's Clover? Your smelly pup.
Hi, poets.
Hello, poets. It's good to see you haven't run out of rhyme.
That, Donnie, would take a long, long time.
I have scoliosis.
That's really too bad. And far too sad. It kind of makes me mad.
But someday you'll be glad. When the swan emerges, the flower finally blooms.
You'll be the stunning one
to walk into the room.
Yeah, that's what my parents say, but without the rhyme.
How long are you imprisoned in this iron mask and cage, my dear?
Oh, at least another year, I fear.
Thank you, my sweet. Your rhyme has swept me off my feet.
Poets, isn't it nice to have our summer children back?
A summer by the sea is not complete
without Donnie,
Deborah,
and
Marie.
No.
Are you sure you're sure, Deborah? Because you don't sound sure.
I am sure.
Okay. Oh, you're good. Let me find it. I think it's this one. This one. Okay, yeah. In this scene, you're Liesl and I'm Rolf.
Okay.
Right there. Well, let's hope your father doesn't get into any trouble.
Don't worry about father. He was decorated for bravery.
Oh, I know. I don't worry about him. The only one I worry about is his daughter. Oh, sorry.
Donnie, it says that there's a goodnight kiss at the end of this scene, and he kisses her goodnight.
Oh, Deborah, why are you crying? Oh, we don't have to practice that scene.
But I want to practice that part!
What? Deborah?
Donnie, look at me. I'm ugly. You'll never see me as beautiful.
Oh, Deborah, it's not that I don't see you as... Well, I don't see you.
Oh,
please stop crying. It's not that you're not beautiful. You're just... You're too beautiful. You're too sweet. You're too young for me. Yeah, that's what it is.
You mean you don't see me as sexy?
No, I see you as innocent.
Can we just practice this scene?
Okay. So at the end, right here, the characters they cuddle a little bit.
Okay.
And then they do the thing.
The thing? Okay. Well. So you don't love me? Am I not hip enough for you?
Oh, come on, Deborah. I love many things about you.
Really? What do you love about me?
What would your parents be saying if they heard us talking like this?
Oh, well, they'd say that I live in a make-believe world and I've got a lot of growing up.
Tell
me what you love about me. Please?
Really?
Yeah, please.
I love the little wiggle in your walk. The way you cuddle on my shoulder. But you're too young to know the score. So come back when you're older. Cause you're too sweet. innocent. Hold your chest.
Sloan.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Crush, this is my little sister's best friend, Deborah.
Hey, hi.
Deborah, this is Crush. So, how was your summer? How was music theater camp? How was Sidekick?
Musical theater camp was great, as always. Sidekick worked hard, but he's best as the stereotypical comic relief.
That's Sidekick, all right. You're too close to me. Marie, this is Crush.
You mean Crush? The Crush?
How about you go play in the sand with Deborah? That sounds like fun, right?
Whatever. Come on, Deb.
So, you have a crush on me?
What high school boy doesn't? Are you sure you're sure, Deborah? Because you don't sound sure.
I am sure.
Okay. Oh, you're good. Let me find it. I think it's this one. This one. Okay, so, yeah. In this scene, you're Liesl and I'm Rolf.
Okay.
Right there. Well, let's hope your father doesn't get into any trouble.
Don't worry about father. He was decorated for bravery.
Oh, I know. I don't worry about him. The only one I worry about is his daughter. Oh, sorry.
Donnie, it says that there's a goodnight kiss at the end of this scene, and he kisses her goodnight.
Oh, Deborah, why are you crying? Oh, we don't have to practice that scene.
But I want to practice that part!
What? Deborah?
Donnie, look at me. I'm ugly. You'll never see me as beautiful.
Oh, Deborah, it's not that I don't see you as... Well, I don't see you.
Oh, please
stop crying. It's not that you're not beautiful. You're just... You're too beautiful. You're too sweet. You're too young for me. Yeah, that's what it is.
You mean you don't see me as sexy?
No, I see you as innocent.
Can we just practice this scene?
Okay. So at the end, right here.
the characters they cuddle.
Oh, okay.
And then they they do the thing.
The thing? The thing? Okay. Well. So you don't love me? Am I not hip enough for you?
Oh, no, come on, Deborah. I love many things about you.
Oh, really? What do you love about me?
What would your parents be saying if they heard us talking like this?
Oh, well, they'd say that I live in a make-believe world and I've got a lot of growing up to do.
Well, you do. Oh, Deborah, please stop crying.
Tell me what you love about me. Please?
Really?
Yeah, please.
Well, I love the little wiggle in your walk, the way you cuddle on my shoulder. But you're too young to know the score, so come back when you're older, 'cause you're too sweet and innocent. Oh, you're just, too young for me. Parlor are empty and bare without you. And I can't help but gaze at my doorstep and picture you there. My heart is filled with pain. Please come back to me. Yours truly, forever, Rhett.
Yeah, you've got the part.
Move, he's mine.
You're gonna have to beat me out for it, sister.
Good luck to the both of you.
Crush and Donnie for homecoming.
Crush and Donnie for prom.
Crush and Donnie for sweetheart couple.
Crush and Donnie for getting married and having a bunch of babies.
Crush and Donnie for homecoming.
I love you.
I love you.
And I'll always love you so. Why? Because you love me.
No broken hearts for us, 'cause we love each other. And with our faith and trust, there can be no other.
This is the setting for your Summer by the Sea, Dawn. I have to say, it leaves little to the imagination. It's exactly the way you described it.
Come on, sidekick. We can introduce you to roses and rain.
Hey, man, I wish you were actually staying for longer. Space actually gets boring after a couple of weeks.
Well, you could always keep up your singing and dance lessons with Little Miss Puppy Love.
Not interested.
Within, without, without a doubt. And now she has a clout with a Margot Hemingway pout.
Thank you, poets. And might I say, your kind words have made my day.
I don't know, it's a workshop thing, something called a chorus line, I think. Her friend Diva Boy is up for the part, too.
Really? That sounds like that bothers you.
Not really. Okay, yeah, sure, whatever. Maybe a little.
Yeah, Diva Boy was the stud of the school.
Act one was where we met. I fell in love with you from the start. You read your lines so cleverly and never missed a cue. Then came act two. You seemed to change. You acted strange. Why? I'll never know. Donnie, you lied when you said you loved me. I had no cause to doubt you. But I'd rather go on hearing your lies than go on living without you. Now the stage is bare, and I'm standing there. There's emptiness all around. And if you don't come back to me, then they can bring the curtain down.
I'm in love with your daughter, Mrs. Ogilvy.
Oh, Donald! As virtuous as that sounds, I'm afraid to say that you are too young to know what love really is.
But Mom, I love him too.
I would like to date your daughter.
You would like to date our daughter?
Yes, Mrs. Ogilvy, that is what I said. I would like to date your daughter.
Well, could it be because she's a stunning young woman?
Stop it, Mom.
She is a stunning young woman, but that's not why I want to date her, Mrs. Ogilvy.
Well, then why, Donald? I sure hope you have her best intentions at heart.
I'm in love with your daughter, Mrs. Ogilvy.
Oh, Donald! As virtuous as that sounds, I'm afraid to say that you are too young to know what love really is.
But Mom, I love him too.
As much as I hate to say this, I suppose you can have your little date up. Have her back by curfew, Donald.
Yeah.
She's probably sleeping.
She's gonna be so mad she was sitting by Fosse at Sardi's.
She should be mad she missed sitting next to Diva Boy.
Hey guys.
Much fun celebrating you.
And Diva Boy.
You really should have been there.
Yeah, you really should have.
Aww. Bluebells. They always remind me of you.
Why?
I don't know. It's the smell, I guess. Maybe it's just the way that they keep blooming year after year. Kind of like you. I never thought about it before. Are you hungry?
I guess.
Oh, you. Again.
Yeah, thanks. So, now what?
It's about time. Just kiss the girl.
Oh, Rose, slow down. They have all the time in the world, just like you and me.
I knew you when you were low. 2-1. They say we're too young to know the meaning of love. But we'll forgive them because we love them. After all is said and done. Innocent. Oh, you're just, oh, too young for me. Yeah. The way you hold me, not to die. The tender way you kiss goodnight. The way you've got to growing up to do. Whoa, 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 young. Beautiful is the love.